guys, welcome back to United's Car Wash Channel. Today we're going through an unknown tunnel system at the Soaring Suds / LSE Car Wash on Airport Road in La Crosse, Wisconsin, by La Crosse Regional Airport. Anyway, there's your wash options. There's that. What kind of tunnel this is? There is that. There's a customer notice. Righty, now let's pay.
Please insert payment. Please wait while you're transacting. Thank you. Please pull forward slowly into the wash.
Alrighty, here we go.
Self-serve tunnel.
Oh, I could have done an outside view here.
Here we go. You recording?
Yeah. I didn't realize that, otherwise I would have. Looks like an AVW tunnel.
Okay. Hands off wheel, we're rolling.
Oh.
Ooh, wow, lava right off the front here.
Mm-hmm.
Smells good too.
It does. This is worth it.
How much was this wash?
13.
Nice.
Seems to be.
Yeah, I like this. Oh, it smells so good.
Never been through here before, so I don't know what to expect.
This is kind of tucked away.
It is. I'm at a loss, Brian. I don't know what it is.
Oh, what's that sign?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
And there goes the top brush, Joy. Wait, it's not like that. There we go. Yeah.
Oh, wow. See up there, does this one have a tire shine thing?
I don't know. I think this is AVW. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure this is what that is. There's so much going on at once, it's hard to know.
Yeah, no kidding. That's what I was gonna say. I don't even know where to look. It's so much happening at once.
These are definitely AV. I'm gonna guess that this is AVW.
Those are AVW dryers.
Yeah. So that's what, if it is, this has been my first AVW tunnel.
Nice.
Never been through one. Yes. Next time I'll have to remember to do an outside view here.
Yeah.
Not yet. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. Yeah, I see the stickers. This is AVW.
Yeah. Space.
10 out of 10.
Yeah, I loved it.
Yeah, that's definitely 10 out of 10. So yeah. So So thank you guys for watching tonight's It's Car Wash. Turn on the like and subscribe. That'll be it. Hope you enjoy and have a great day, everyone.